fellow children. This is teacher Jessica Amala from Gombe Junior School. I'm teaching primary one, mathematics. Last time, we counted numbers 21 to 50. And today, we are starting from 51 to 70. Let's start counting 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70. Let's count again. This is number 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70. Now, children, I'm going to show you how we get these numbers. First, let's start from here. We have 51. We get 5 and 1, and this is 51. This one is 5 and 2, and you read it as 52. This one is 5 and 3, and you read it as 53. This one is 5 and 4, and you read it as 54. Then we have 5 and 5, and you read it as 55. We have 5 and 6, and you read it as 56. We have 5 and 7, and you read it as 57. We have 5 and 8, and you read it as 58. We have 5 and 9, and you read it as 59. We have 6, 0, and you read it as 60. We have 6 and 1, and read it as 61. We have 6 and 2, and you read it as 62. We have 6 and 3, and you read it as 63. We have 6 and 4, and you read it as 64. Next, we have 6 and 5, and you read it as 65. We have 6 and 6, and you read it as 66. We have 6 and 7, and read it as 67. We have 6 and 8, and you read it as 68. Then we have 6 and 9, and you read it as 69. And last we have 7 and 0, and you read it as 70. Thank you so much for listening. I've already put the work on Edmodo platform. Immediately after doing, you submit in for marking. Thank you.